Well, back here at home, members of our community paid their respects to a U.S. Navy veteran. Watch. Well, this was for veteran Don Lesley Ward, who was laid to rest this afternoon at the Coastal Bend State Cemetery. He was buried with military honors. He didn't have any known next of kin, so the community, as always, was asked to attend his burial, and they did.